In Ghana, the same thing.
When you listen to their language, you could hear something like Yoruba.
Is that what you people are talking here? Can't you see a small girl is sitting here?
Sorry.